Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will see how we can change the startup item on Visual Studio 2026. So let us see how we can set or change it. After opening Visual Studio, go to Tools, click Options. Now after that, you can see under All Settings, under the Environment, go to Journal, and after reaching Journal, you'll get an option to select on startup, open start window, most recent solution or empty environment. I'll select most recent solution. And after selecting most recent solution, I'll just click close. So when I'll open Visual Studio now, type Visual Studio and click open to open it. What should open? The current solution. Here it is. So this was our solution and the same solution opened. Now let us change and set the startup item. Click Tools, go to Options again. Under the same All Settings, Environment and Journal tab, let us select Start Window and Close. Now what will be visible when we'll open? Go to Start, type Visual Studio. It should open the startup window. Click Open and it opened the startup window. Okay. Here I can directly open the recent projects or create a new project, or I can also select continue without code. So in this way we can change or set the startup item on Visual Studio 2026 for a free C# and Visual Studio tutorial. Refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.